Hey, Tadano. Look, I know it's very late, but I kinda need a favor. Well, it's sort of a long story, actually, but I basically need a place to spend the night. Oh, no, I'm fine. Don't worry. Yeah, I just got out of work. I'm waiting in front of the building since it started raining. Your place? Yeah, of course. That'd be great. Oh, you don't need to send a ride. I can just get a taxi. Well, I mean, if you insist. Yeah, I'll send the location right now. Something wrong? Oh, well, that's unlucky. And how far are we exactly? 5 minutes. Huh. I think I can walk that. You wouldn't happen to have an umbrella with you, would you? Anyway, how much do I owe you? Oh. He already paid. I see. Well, have a good night. So this is where he lives, huh? I wouldn't be surprised if he actually owned the whole building. Oh, hey, I'm here to see Mr. Tadano. Number 85. Got it. Thank you. This one. Hey. Yeah, I know. Well, the car broke down and I had to run on my way here. Oh, no. It wasn't the driver's fault. Well, if you have a towel, I can dry myself before coming in. I wouldn't want to get your apartment all wet and slippery. Oh, a hot bath. Sure, I could use one of those. I won't take long, I promise. And by the way, thank you for the dry clothes. His bedroom is even bigger than my living room. He even has a TV in here. Well, let's take these off. What's this? Oh, it's like a remote. Heating, light, jacuzzi mode. Huh. Let's try steam. Ooh. Oh, you're making dinner? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound surprised. I just thought you were more of a takeout guy. Anyway, what you making? Smells really good. Can I help with anything? Some wine? Sure, I'll take a glass. Tadano. He fell asleep. Well, let's make sure you don't get cold. Good night, buddy. This is the guest room. The bed is huge. And so comfy too.